Hello, this is Duane Friend with University of Illinois Extension. Spring, summer, winter, fall. Much of the earth experiences the four seasons. What causes this seasonal change? It's mostly due to the tilt of the earth's axis, the movement of the earth around the sun, and this changes how high or low the sun is in the sky. First, we need to explain what the earth's axis is. Imagine a line running from the North Pole through the center of the Earth and coming out at the South Pole. This would be the Earth's axis. The Earth spins around this axis. Now imagine a top spinning, but it's slightly tilted. As the Earth spins, it's also tilted about 23.5 degrees away from straight up and down. The amount of tilt stays the same throughout the year. As the Earth moves around the Sun, the tilt of the Earth's axis changes sun angle, or how high the sun will appear to be in the sky. During the summer in Illinois, the position of the Earth to the sun makes the north half of the Earth tilt towards the sun. This makes the sun appear higher in the sky. The higher the sun, the more direct sunlight hits the Earth. This concentrates sunlight into a smaller area, causing more heating. Think of a flashlight. If you shine a flashlight at a 90-degree angle to a wall, you get a small circle of light. If you have the flashlight at a smaller angle, the circle of light becomes larger. The amount of light or energy the flashlight is putting out is the same, but the energy is spread out over a wider area. The same thing happens when sun angle is less than 90 degrees. The energy is spread out over a wider area and won't cause as much heating. 6 months after our summer, the Earth has moved, and now the north half of the Earth is tilted away from the sun. Sun angle is lower, with less heating. We're in winter. Think about where the noon sun is in the sky in summer compared to winter. You'll notice the noon sun is much higher in summer than in winter. Each day, the sun angle changes ever so slightly. After the first day of winter, the sun gets a little higher each day until the first day of summer. After the first day of summer, sun angles slowly get lower. Daylight length plays a much smaller part in seasonal change as compared to sun angle. During our summer, we get more hours of daylight than at the equator, but the equator is still warmer because sun angle is higher there. The poles have 24 hours of daylight for 6 months of the year, but they are still cold during that time. That's because the sun never gets high in the sky at the poles.